Now, for every great sporting event, a theme song is bound to accompany it. From the Huru Gurus to Bon Jovi to Queen, an anthem is sure to get crowds pumped up. And Aussie DJ Young Franco has done just that.
Hey, yo, let's go. Getting every shot from every angle. Making all the moves, getting money on the low. When we get the passes, go, let's go, let's go. These moves looking real nice in the future. These moves looking real nice in the future. These moves looking real nice in the future. Hold up on a minute, look nice.
And what a track it is. As the A-League kicks off, the latest single, Real Nice, is serving as a contemporary and vibrant soundtrack for the game, marking a new era for the league. Young Franco joins us now from Sydney. Young Franco, this is fantastic. I love this track. As someone who's always wanted to be a footballer, for me, this would be the next best thing. You got the chance to write an original song for the A-Leagues. Were you a fan of the sport before you got to producing?
Yeah. Hey, thanks for having me. I have been a fan of the sport my whole life. I've played soccer since I was like 5 or 6, kind of as early as I remember. And from there, I've just played out my whole life. Like, I'm still playing football and loving it. And so when I got this call up, I was like, oh, this is totally up my alley.
This is fantastic. You're an A-League fan. Who's your team?
Oh, Brisbane Roars. I'm from Brisbane.
Yeah, that's it. Not a great start this season, but there's plenty of time to turn it around. Aussies used to hearing rock anthems when it comes to sport. What's different about this track in terms of the lyrics and the sound?
Well, I think what's really exciting about Australian music and what's coming up is that it's so diverse and there's so many people, there's so many like different sounds coming out of Australia. It feels very young and very fresh, and I see it on the international stage all the time. The first person on it is TK Midza. She's a rapper, and the second person, Nerve, they're fantastic artists, and you know, they kind of embody everything that I think, you know, a new song for the A-League should be.
Oh, most definitely, yeah. ARIA Award winner, TK as well. You guys are all from Brisbane. So how did this collaboration come about?
So Nerve is from Brisbane and TK's from Adelaide. But so I'm sure Nerve is a Brisbane Roar fan too. But yeah. We've been writing the song over the last, you know, 4 or 5 months, and you know, it's basically been Zooms. TK's been in LA, Nerva's been in Brisbane, and we just kind of had to make it work. And what's great is you can still kind of make things work. You can Zoom, you can collaborate overseas, and that's sort of what the last year has been. So kind of a bit of a Frankenstein in terms of like calls at weird times, but you know, I'm really happy with how it turned out.
Yeah, so am I. Like you mentioned there, it's kind of young and fresh. Like the rock anthems for sure, that you hear the passion, but in this you hear the kind of creativity. I can see people juggling the ball to this song as well. Football in itself in Australia, it's taken some hard hits over the last few years. How do you think that this song reflects the renewal of the game over here?
Well, I think like the renewal of like, I think also just coming out of a very interesting time. And, you know, I personally listen to a lot of, you know, the style of the music I made. And I think it represents the league well. And like the league moving forward is it's fresh, it's new. There's a lot of exciting new players coming in. So I think hopefully it represents that.
Oh, it really does. Speaking of, I mean, the football star Marco Tilio used to be with Sydney. He's with Melbourne now. And yes. And Jada yeah. Wyman, who is fantastic. Mm. She's such a great goalkeeper. They're in the music video. I thought we might have seen Jay O'Shea in there, being a Roar fan. But did you get to meet them on set?
No. So, you know, as I said before, it was sort of like, you know, so many collaborators and so many people coming in. It was like my day was, you know, a Friday in a studio in Sydney, and then TK's was a studio in LA, and then Nerve was a studio in Brisbane. And then, you know, it was all these different collaborators kind of coming together. I wish I had, but, you know, hopefully down the line we'll be meeting.
Yeah, well, most definitely. Look, the stadiums are back open. Fans are back in there. Mm. We've got the football here on Paramount Plus and 10. Young Franco, thanks so much for joining us today. Fantastic song. Keep up the great work.
Great. Thanks so much, man.